You want to riff James on the dubstep?
It's Ray Charles.